it's such a crazy sort of time, and I had this great apartment right on Times Square, so it didn't really feel very real, to be honest, the whole year.
Because being in New York, like, you feel as if you're in a film, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, everywhere, every frame, you feel like, oh, I must be in Home Alone or something. Like,
you're on movie and you're on head.
Yeah, exactly.
Which is really good.
Yeah.
So now, Guys and Dolls.
Guys and Dolls.
Great part that you've got. Following in the footsteps of, somebody called Marlon Brando.
Who?
I know.
Marlon Brando, yeah. I was watching the film just the other day.
It's a great film, isn't it?
Amazing.
Fantastic.
And my girlfriend went, oh my God. I went, what? She said, well, he's literally the best looking man I've ever seen. I was like, thanks. Thank you very much.
but he's
a remarkable guy. Yeah. So it's pretty cool to even just get to say, you know what I'm saying?
And you get to sing some fantastic songs. Luck Be a Lady Tonight.
It's just nice not to be dying. Or near death, or having just died, or be about to die. It's very nice to be doing something that's just, like, really makes you feel good. And, you know, I went to see it before I even knew I was going to do it. And the amazing Jamie Parker was playing it, and I was blown away by the whole thing.
Nice to see your girlfriend, who thinks that Marlon Brando is very handsome.
Yes.
She'll be all right, because you're touring when you're all over the place.
Yeah, but, you know, we're quite lucky, because the schedule goes from a Tuesday to a Saturday. Right. So I'm going to be back in London, back at home, you know, all day Sunday, all day Monday.
That's great. That's really good to see you. Just stop! Making the show.
Now, there are some funny bits that you don't get to see on the show, but we thought you might like to. Okay, case in point, pancake day.
It's lovely to be here, and it smells absolutely... Oh my... Are you all right? Are you okay?
Everyone's okay.
We're fine.
Everything's fine.
Yeah. To the left, but then sometimes it's also to the right here. Yeah, sometimes it's over here. Sometimes it's down here. Sometimes it's right above my head and things. Yeah, and I'm like, well, I don't know what's going on really. So the main thing is just sort of concentrating on what I'm doing really. So my hand's sort of in one place and the other. Sometimes
I'm
right here, and I'm just sort of doing my thing, you know, it's wicked, what do you think?
Sorry.
The Blue Peter Fan Club Hour, every Tuesday from 5 p.m. till 6 p.m.
Ow! Alright, I'm going.
That's wicked.
Linz, lift me up.
Wait, where are
That's
you?
The sheet.
Okay, set.
What have you been eating? Your hands stink.
This is so fun.
Have a good one, mate.
Oh, what a great day. Do you know what those animators, they are so patient and talented. I'm not cut out for it.
Yeah, they're awesome. You're not. If you like stop motion animation, I can't do that. It's me, isn't it? Once more for me.
What a great day that was. And do you know what those animators, they are so...